imagine an extreme scenario. Let's imagine a scenario, all of a sudden you or I, unfortunately, are caught in a major accident, a car accident. All of a sudden you start to bleed. You know, large section of you is damaged, there's bleeding that's occurring, a blood vessel's broken. Let's imagine, for example, even worse, your lung has now gotten damaged as well, and you can't even breathe properly. Wouldn't it be amazing to have a material that you could literally squirt onto that broken blood vessel and seal it up, onto that lung, so you could squirt it onto there so you can start to breathe normally again? We've developed a material that can do just that. Based on a natural elastic protein. That natural elastic protein is methacrylated.